Tabashina. I was born and grew up in Kolkata. After doing a BA from there, I moved to Shantiniketan to get art education. I started BFA in sculpture and also did an MFA from there. The teaching learning environment in Kala Bhavan and the overall cultural and academic atmosphere seemed to me very vibrant, and I got opportunity to learn a lot of things. The first OAV land in and around Shantiniketan, the architecture and overall nature played an important role in the process of my image making. There I could explore various materials like terracotta, wood, stone, bronze, fiberglass, etc. The vast and blue sky, floating cloudlets, blooming flowers, water flow through the streams and canals came as imagery. After completing my MFA in 2007, I moved to Hyderabad, the urban, semi-urban setup where I live now seemed to me very different in terms of its geographical, cultural and political scenario. Also, I have been away from home and settling a new home in a new place. So, home, migration, domesticity came as context and concerns. According to the present situation, availability of materials and space, a shift happened in my practice. I started using materials like cloth, threads, cotton fiber, etc. in my work. For the last few years, home, domesticity and identity became very important aspects in my work. I choose different fabric, threads, etc. to get intended result. And I understand it helps me conveying and expressing few concerns and emotions in some ways. Stitching, embroidery, applique have their traditional history and richness, and I like to use and reinvent their sensibilities and characteristics through my work process. In my school days, I had learned some basic process of embroidery and stitching, and also learned few techniques from my mother and aunts. Now I have been enjoying and learning how these age-old traditional techniques can be used and offer enormous possibilities to explore. Thank you.